What's up, everyone? My name is Qamata. I'm an actress and producer.
I think South Africa got to know you from Gomorrah, but the world got to see you on Netflix. How was that transition between, you know, local to international actress?
Well, funny enough, I shot Blood and Water before I shot Gomorrah. But Gomorrah came out first. And what I appreciate about that experience is I feel like it prepared me for what Blood and Water was going to do. I think in terms of social media engagements, in terms of getting used to people just knowing who I was.
Seeing this big, you know, boom that's happening with the creative industry in Africa, not only, you know, on our screens, but in our music, behind the scenes and stuff like that. What are your thoughts right now? I know everybody wants a slice of that pie.
It's about time. Like, it's about time, you know. I think we have the most creative people in the world. We have such beautiful stories, and what I love about our stories is they're so raw. What we offer, the world has not seen yet. So I think it's about time that people really come here and see that we are just as talented as the rest of the world. We have so much to offer.
Business magazine, obviously we have to talk about the business aspect of being in the creative space. Talk to us about the importance of having the right team and obviously having that business sense.
How much time do you have?
Like, all the time you need.
No, that is such, I'm so glad you're bringing this up. Mm-hmm. I think especially as actors, I just realized that a lot of people don't see themselves as a brand. Mm-hmm. You know, you see yourself as a creative. Miss out on so many opportunities to grow outside of just like what you put yourself, like what people perceive you as. I think there's an importance to building a personal brand as well, because you have an audience, people connect to Puleng, but who is Ama? Mm. And I remember even before like Blood and Water happened, like people were pressuring me to, you know, create content, become an influencer basically. And I'm like, no, like that's not me. I'm an actress, and I know that people will come to me because they connect with who I am. They'll see me on TV and they'll like connect with who I am.
Well, that's what I wanted to ask, is there power in diversifying everything you do?
Yeah, I think in life, you know, not just in this space, I think in life you should definitely diversify. And because I think we're like, as people, don't like box yourself into one thing. Mm. Don't think that you're just one thing. There's so many other things that you can do. And it's another income, so period.
Money.
You know?
Money. You doesn't love money?
You know what I'm saying? Like, period. Like, who doesn't want a check? Who doesn't want a bag?
You know?